You won't believe this. From the creators of Jaws and Star Wars, because nobody knew who Indiana Jones was at the time, original movie poster hung outside the theater and was supposed to be destroyed afterwards.